here's how we engage the azimuth. It's just this little lever right here. When it's in, it is disengaged. When it's out, it's engaged. Again, just like the altitude, we can pop it in or out without any problems whatsoever. It will not forget where it's at as long as the Argo remains powered up. So, normally for travel we leave it disengaged, just like our altitude bearings, so if we hit any bumps or whatever, we're not putting wear and tear on the gears themselves.